Hello. Yeah, if you're back, hello again, welcome back. If you're flicking through, hello. Hello, in case I haven't mentioned it. So this is a Let's Play Empire Total War. We're playing with the Darthmod and the Brandborn submod layered on top of that, with additional units mod and some DLC and personalised regiments and specifically organised army stacks in the brigades and all the rest of the stuff. So as you can tell, we're playing as Great Britain. It's very advanced. Winter of 1762. America and India are done. The red, as you can see, in great in Europe is... I don't know. We must be halfway through Europe by now. Maybe. Oh, there is one province in Austria, in America, owned by the Austrians who were at war with. Yeah, but otherwise it's starting to build up. I'm creeping ever closer to the big wars, the big sort of endgame wars. In this case, it's going to be Poland, Lithuania and Russia. Yeah, that'll do. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to run an end turn, so I'll splice back in when either the end turn ends or something interesting happens, or, well, whichever's the first, right? See you in a bit. Something interesting did happen. So this is that single province I was talking about in America that the Austrians own. They've detached part of their force that were in that port, whatever it's called up there, the Northwest Territories, there we are. I'm going to intercept them before they get back into the city. This is my my second colonial brigade, the American Brigade. It's got various units, some that... Excellent. My Jamaicans are in play. The Steel Drum Band. Excellent. So, concentrate. So, some tribal troops. A couple of Hessians. Guys with bows and arrows. Etc. Yeah, right. So, I'll get set up. Be back in a sec. Alright, ready to go. So, quick run down the line. I've got this awkward feature in the middle here, which is, I suppose, basically the region capital, really. But, huge chunk of impassable terrain. So, my main body of assault, we've got this Jamaican Steel Band, the 1st Colonial Foot, the Jamaican Regiment there. Got the Hesse Cassell Grenadiers next to them. Two companies of Rogers Rangers. Rogers Rangers. Marvellous. Sound very camp, don't they? Rogers Rangers. Sure they weren't. Supported by the 1st Bahaman Colonial Horse. I've got them, but it's, quite fancy a bit of a scrap with the infantry on this one, so I'm not going to bother even unlimbering them. We've got the Regiment von Rahl, the Hessian Line Infantry, on this flank with two companies of Rogers Rangers supporting them. And I've also got the 1st Jamaican Colonial Dragoons in support of them. Excellent. No general, because it's a defensive force. It's a... what I think of as like a rapid reaction force. This is my American Defense Brigade, really. Anyway, I'm going to stop waffling and crack on. Excellent. Going to be inconvenient. Okay. Be a bit of a scrap for you, chaps. Balls. Got nowhere for me skirmishers to go. Right, what have we got going on? They're doing one of these strange long line things. reason for that, but it escapes me what it is. And go the other way. George! Let's not fart around now, gentlemen. Let's get into them. Thank you. Marvelous. Down in on the lonely flank. I've got some boys to play with. Excellent. Grenadiers are holding their own. Figuratively speaking. Guess what? We're gonna get cavalry charged. No. For now. Ah, me boys. There's a nice flank for you. You've got any spiky bits stuck out in there? Looking promising. That'll do. We got up here. Hey dear me buds. Nobody's doing anything by the looks of it. In which case, flank march. Can we advance? Not quite yet. Ooh. Whoever my general is no longer. Ah, I see. Spikes. That will do it every time. Onto the line, gentlemen. Oops. Seriously? How many dudes with bleeding bows and arrows, guys? Come on. Right round the flank because you need to be killing stuff. I'm gonna get the grenadiers up. Doing some shooty stuff. I know all the technical military phrases, me. Whoops. Why wouldn't the general's bodyguard charge skirmishers? I ask you. Come on, guys. Kill lots. There's no king. Get in their face and blast them with a fuck off volley. He's gone. Ta-ta. Good, good. So now I'm into the slightly laborious bit to watch, where I'm just killing as many as possible. So you might want to fast forward 3 or 4 minutes. Fast forward as well. There's another one. You cheeky little minx. Right, where are those spikes that hurt? Got to continue. Just amuse yourselves. Where are they? There's a few of them. Time to go hunting them, you thinks? Spikes. Oh really? You're still trying to finish them off? Come on. How awfully tedious. And we're done, yeah. Nearly. I'll tell you what, I'll splice out of this and I'll come back when it's done. Yeah, so, pretty good effort. A few hundred got away, but that's 2,500 less to kill in a minute, so I'll splice back in either when the end turn ends or the next interesting thing happens. See you in a bit. In the scheme of things, quite an interesting end turn. I've, as you can see from the lack of icons on the left, I've done all the buildy uppy body bits. Start with the fleets, I guess. I've sent Metcalfe's Mediterranean fleet. I've reorganised them because I had a lot of ships in the Mediterranean. So what was Admiral Metcalfe's Mediterranean fleet is now en route to the Ivory Coast because the Netherlands have two powerful little fleets here. Powerful big fleets. Some firsts and Lord knows what else. A lot of other stuff as well, but I've got nothing here. They're just sloops. So Metcalfe's fleet is stacked. I think I've got about 4 firsts, including a couple of heavy firsts, loads of thirds, fifths, and a couple of sixths to do the chasing down. So next turn when they get there, that'll be quite an interesting one. Europe, yeah, that Austrian army did raid into central France as expected, pain in the bum. I've got, who is this? Major Metcalfe's 3rd Brigade, the Queen's Brigade, moving up into this part of the world because something's likely to happen here. Oh, I didn't mention, they declared war. their Austria's allies, so no great surprise when my borders suddenly touch theirs. Clearing these is going to be a challenge. The Swedish have blockaded them for the time being, so that's quite handy. Ooh, I've got no home fleet. Ooh. I have exposed myself. Oh, yes, I have. Hold on. Yes, I have. They're up there. Of course they are. Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain. Banks his home fleet. Right, yeah, anyway. So, breaking into the Netherlands is going to be fun. I'm not going to get to do that this time. Because I've got a couple of little bits to do before I forget them. And when I get into the Netherlands, taking out these bleeding armies is going to be even more fun. So, fun to be had. Big walls. That'll be quite an interesting little campaign there. That'll be some... That'll be a bloody old battle for whoever gets the pleasure of that. We've got two brigades over here. Who have we got? Who did we lose last time? Oh, a gun. Okay. Is that because they're in there? No.
Yes, my lord. Your orders, your majesty.
We need a gun. Probably one of those. Okay, in which case I might as well get that from Guy Paris. Or can I? £24, yep, right. So...
Ready and awaiting orders.
This new 8th Brigade, right, yes, of course. So they lost their gun. So we'll rebuild and replace that, hopefully in time for when they get mugged by whoever's coming over the hill. Because it will be a monster. Yeah, the 14th foot, 16th foot, couple of regiments of guards. Yeah, they'll be alright. Having a rest and a rebuild in Brussels is the Anglians. So I've got a couple of brigades waiting. Either to advance into Amsterdam or fend off the Dutch attempts to...
to attack. Country.
So I've got an option there. I might force a river crossing. We'll see. Anyway, I'm getting sidetracked. So for the time being, a bit of overkill, but I've got to take these buggers out. And oh Christ, massive overkill. No, I'm not going to do. I'm not going to auto resolve because it will punish me. Because of the settings I'm on. So what I'll do is I'll splice out here and I'll come back when I finish, because there's no point in you watching this. I might be back in a sec. So that's done. I lost two men. basically I'm going to move this brigade up here. So I've got, I think, three. Got the Irish.
Make ready.
That'll be the 3rd brigade and two. I'll be four field brigades operating on the Western Front, literally. The 6th, the Scottish Brigade, I've moved out of Venice and stuck the 5th Brigade in there because there's no human general attached to them. So they're lurking there. I've freed up the 2 brigades here, brought in some dragoons to look after the management of Serbia and Bosnia. So we've got the 4th Brigade, Garingen's boys, and Rain's 1st Brigade, both free to roam. Interesting, the Poles have laid siege to Transylvania. You just have to say it like that, don't you? I know you don't have to, but it's just begging to be done. So that might alleviate me of the nonsense. If not, then I'm going to have to take the damn thing just to get the Austrians out of the game. They're boring me now. I'm sort of positioned in and around France, Flanders. Got some forces building up. Sort of building a new brigade here, which will be the 9th Brigade, something or other, don't know what. 15th for the East Yorkshires, they'll probably be the 17th then, I guess. But anyway, there's a big old Austrian fleet there, which is a pain in the arse. That is a big fleet. So I've done as much as I can in Europe, and now we'll flit over here to see if we can't take care of the northwest territories. So what is that? There's a couple, two, is that? Garrison units and bods.
Your Majesty?
So my second colonial brigade is going to... Oh yeah, well, it's a formality really, isn't it? Arrogance. But it is a formality. So yeah, I'll get set up, you're back. Okay, so we've got... quick run over. We've got the Regiment von Rahl with two companies of Wodges Wangers facing front. These are the garrison guys, so they'll be over there somewhere. I've popped them behind here just in case they're stupid enough to attack, but hopefully I'll get out before they do. I've got the Jamaican Steel Band and the Hesse Cassel Grenadiers regiments aligned on the right with two companies of Wodges Wangers out front. And the Bahaman Colonial Horse took some casualties last time, so I'm going to bring the Jamaican Colonial Dragoons into play on this one. I've only aligned them like this just in case they do try and flank me, because they're coming on from the right somewhere. I'm not going to bother with the cannon again. So we'll see. Come on up there. You're very boring now, aren't you? Right, run. Steel band out. I'll make good ground on the first pass, as it were, because I want to get out there. Cool. I want to try and get into these before... Think about this, right? So these guys are the garrison, so they go. Doesn't matter. So the guys coming in behind are the ones I've got to try and kill every last one of. Ranges out on the flank. Let's just jiggle the steel band over a little bit. We'll need to get a wriggle on, gents, if we're going to have anything whatsoever to do with the party. That's the first of the reinforcements in the way. Good bit of musketry, boys. Keep it up. Well, grenadiers are a bit slow. What are you up to, chaps? Come on. This ain't no tea party. You can just go for a mooch out that way. That's good, in which case. Move you out of the way. And you helped out. It's got some nice wicked little crossfire going on there. Inform the grenadiers to if we can't draw these boys in. Do it. Who are you up against? That's the auxiliary. Oh, fuck off. Okay, still Ben can do a quite a lot more damage out there, I think. Bullets wildly flying around the countryside. Bugger them up a bit, really, am I? Oh, come on, there's only 30 odd of them, boys, really? So you should worry. Okay, come on. Enough of them. That's it. Too many wadges wanges over there, and you even get to, I don't think they even got to clean their rifle barrels, do they? Oh, that's a wicked little thing going on there. Start working on them. There are a lot. 12, that should be enough of them surely. Let's get you out there, I'm wasting your time. Almost gone. Almost gone. Almost gone and gone. Handbots. I've got to continue really, haven't I? I was just wondering whether you needed to watch me do this or not, but I guess you can always fast forward if you don't like it. Cool, sure. Lots of fresh charges because of the charge bonoi. Just made a word up there. I'm sure the plural for bonus isn't bonoi. But you never know. Could be. Come on, colonial horse eye. Right, so that's the Austrian region taken. See how many troops are left. I've got to get that brigade out of there as quickly as possible, because while they're lurking in the nether regions of the American subcontinent, they're absolutely no fucking use to me whatsoever if I do get invaded. Da da da, everybody snuffs it. Ah, right, so that's their navy. Yeah, we'll have some of that. Can't do anything with that yet. Repair. Ain't done much there, have you? Right, so... for God's sake. Do I really have to waste my time hunting damned fugitives? It would seem so. I didn't notice how many were left. That was from the first battle, wasn't it? So... see how they love me, they're alright. So... that'd be enough, wouldn't it? A regiment, a couple of companies of them. Let's see if we can't snag them. We can! Huge overkill. I'll stop recording here because, again, you don't need to see this, so I'll be back in a sec. So, yeah, as expected, killed all... not as expected, but we killed all them. So now I'll gather the American Brigade again.
Any further orders?
Yeah, got a bit of work to do there. Don't really need the money from them. I wonder if it's worth...
orders received and
yes, Lord.
Yeah.
Still shipshape. On our way, Captain.
Can I get these guys the fuck out of Dodge, really? So, the Austrian presence in America now is down to... fleet. Fairly powerful fleet for this part of the world. I don't have a huge amount of naval power here. So I'll get these guys to the port, punch the Austrians out of the port. I've got a little slip over here waiting to go and pick them up. When that settles down, I'll build a militiaman or something to stick in the port to protect it. I've got a fleet moving its way slowly, winding its way over here to tackle them. So at the moment I've left them blocking the straits with some movement points left, so if they do decide to come out, sally out, I'll snaffle them on the way past. Don't like to use all my movement points when I've got a single sloop with an army in it, with a decent army in it. Because if somebody grabs them, they can't retreat. But there you go anyway. So yeah, that's America done now. Same as India. Just get the Colonial Brigade back into position so they can, in the middle of the map as it were, so they can respond to anybody coming along and attacking me. Now Europe. Now, I've done pretty much all I can for this episode, I think. I think this is... Clearly this is where it's all going to happen, because the armies are stacked up from both sides, but the Polish are stacked up on this border, a lot of armies. I'm suspecting, I think they're at war with... Yeah, with the United Provinces. So I think the Polish are stacked there trying to get into the Netherlands, but I'm going to try and beat them to it. Although I've got four full brigades on the Western Front, I'm not really positioned very well, because if Poland do attack, I'm in, you know, going to end up batting them back, which needs to be done. But anyway, what I'm going to try and do, I think, next episode is have a look at a way to get into the Netherlands. It's a bit glitchy as well.
Ready for orders.
So probably the Anglians, they're in better shape.
Forward, Lord, march!
So the Axe Brigade can retrain while they're waiting for their gun to be built, trained there. Go and take post there. Oh, of course, yeah, I've got a lot of sloops because I'm expecting to raid ports soon. So I think I'm going to try and get the old Anglians to agitate the United Provinces into a bit of party action next time. It is a case of how many, really, isn't it? So if I engage them, it's going to be forcing a river crossing. That'll be fun. But we have howitzers. So I've got enough to annoy them into action. So they'll definitely... Ooh, we're into the elite units now, aren't we? Coldstreamers, a.k.a. Black Watch, a.k.a. Yeah. So hopefully get the Anglians attacking across the river. We'll engage them, definitely draw them in. Hopefully they won't, and if the Anglians can do some damage, I'll see if I can probably bring the Irish in behind them, because the 8th need to retrain. I think the Irish are almost there. Yeah, fusiliers are a bit, and the 18th foot anyway. So next episode I think we're going to try and force a crossing across the river. I'm really sorry, but I couldn't tell you what it's called. Rhine, would that be? I guess, possibly. Oh yeah, there. Clues in the title. So, we'll crack on with that next time. So I'll see you soon. Ta-da.